Thanks. Yeah, I was going to say, it's a little, you might have to kind of squint, but it's on the, oh, did that go out? Oh, no, it's there. It's just hard to see,
Just focus it on the gameplay?
Yeah.
On the ball?
Yeah, cool, thanks, man.
Yeah, sure.
If you want.
Just move it with this handle?
Yeah, just move the handle. You have to kind of manually zoom if you want to zoom in, or if you want to just keep zooming out, that's okay.
Okay.
All right.
I'll try my best.
In like 10 minutes, actually.
Sure.
Thank you. Go, go, go!
I'll let you do it. Thanks, man. I appreciate you.
Thank you. Hold on! you good? Are you good?
Chris Ross, I'm back with you guys. Had to step away for a moment. Had a different operator for that first half, but glad to be back with you here for the second half of this UCLA Penguins matchup. Bruins certainly looking good in this first half, giving these Penguins all they can handle. And of course, Penguins still undefeated. Just joining the WWLL this year and only been tested a couple times. Had a great game against Westminster Griffins, NCAA Division II team, about a month ago. And in overtime, 13-12, Penguins getting the win. Penguins closing that gap towards the end of the second quarter. Just a 2-point game now. A ground ball, smart play by Penguins, tossing that in the goal circle, let the goalie clear it out. Slowing down that fast break. Got a bit of contact. Again, these officials really letting these teams play. Shooting space call against the Penguins. We'll get a free position shot here for UCLA. Official stopped the clock. I think that ball just went too far out and there's no other balls around. Penguins player making her way back over. Got another ball in from the sideline, so we're set to go. No shot, goal Bruins. Oh, by number 10, Caroline Irons, sophomore midfielder out of San Francisco. This game will go on to the championship game tomorrow. They'll play the winner between this ASU-SDSU San Diego State game. coming up right after this. Draw, stopping the clock. Goggles coming off the UCLA player. In this championship last year against ASU. Loses the cradle coming in on the drive, got the ground ball. Let's just give this one to UCLA. Right up the middle, broken up, ball on the boundary line. With that possession, turning over to the Gwens. That drop ball, UCLA coming up, gets trail checked, right back over to the Penguins. Scrappy right now. Officials really letting them go. Great knockdown from the Penguins. Farmer, freshman midfielder out of Newport Beach. Now, 7:41 to go here in this third quarter. Give you time updates as we go. Unfortunately, not able to show you the clock on this game. Penguins, just a little miscommunication on that quick pass. UCLA looking to get that ground ball out of bounds. Let's see which direction this is going. It's going to go to Penguins.
Settle down, Quinch! Play your game!
America Viscano getting things restarted here for the Penguins. Goalie facing some pressure, gets knocked down. Not even sure the UCLA player realized she did that. Wow, what a shot, way from outside the 12. That's 15 again, Rowdy Farmer. What a name, what a play, living up to it. Popped the goalie out of the net and just fired one. Now 6:45 on the clock. Bruins with a 5-point lead. Penguins behind, not a position they're accustomed to being in. We'll see how they respond here, really being tested. Looking again, wow. Just like that hat trick there for Rowdy Farmer. It's quite a run here for UCLA. Wouldn't be surprised to see Dominican maybe take a timeout here and make some adjustments. We put their top defender there in 15, face guard. We'll see how this plays out.
What?
saved. Nice pass, opportunity for the Penguins on this ground ball. Trying to keep it in bounds, goes out. The Penguins last to touch it, so it's going to go UCLA's direction. Contact stick to the head, yellow card against Penguins. Puts UCLA player up for 2 minutes, releasable. Through some defenders, gets a shot. I believe that's Aaron Wilson in the cage for the Penguins. I believe she got a stick on that. Looking for that bounce shot, getting the turnover. Big defensive stop for the Penguins. Big clear, way upfield. Had her target in and out of the cradle. On this first inside hash. Comes in, great save by Wilson. Penguins over the restraining line. Screwing that boundary a little bit. Stays in bounds. Successfully clearing over on their attacking third. Taking this free position. Oh, First inside hash. Great save. Another feed right in front of the cage. Another whistle. Set Olivia Johnson up again. It's Catherine Louise, sophomore goalie out of Austin, in the cage here for the Bruins. Shot out the back. Penguins back it up. Another scrum in front of the cage. Still no possession. Penguins have it for the moment. Out. Another 8-meter shot opportunity here for the Penguins. The goalie's stick. Ooh. That pass back, a little risky. And we're at time for the third. So we'll be heading into the fourth quarter here. Quick 2-minute break. Bruins surprising the Penguins up 10-4. Dominican 4-0 in this conference, but Bruins 3-0, so they're actually undefeated in the conference as well coming into this contest. Defensive play there by Wilson, reading that pass over the cage and making that interception. Coming up the big stop for the Penguins. 15 minutes to make up this 6-point deficit. Driving in, gets a shot, goal. Morgan Newkirk, freshman from El Cajon, California. Gets the Penguins 1 point closer. Four on the clock. That ball didn't go above the players' heads. I believe they're going with alternate possession here.
Let's go, quick!
So So Newkirk in a restart. Anyone's going to be looking for another quick strike here. They're going to have to put together a string of a few goals, try to close this gap. Morgan gets the ISO opportunity, looks for the dodge, comes inside, shots. Wow, I think that was right on the line. Sure either. That might be worth a video replay later. I'm not sure if that ball didn't make its way into the cage, possibly. To the Penguins. Great save. Get the clear, driving through, got a wall of blue, makes it in there, loses the cradle, goes down, got a whistle. And that's going to be, I think that's a charge, let's see. Yep, it's going to be a charge against the Penguins, so it's going to turn over to UCLA. Defenders just holding the ground there. base they're entitled to. And good call from Russ. Here's Rowdy again, getting another shot. Almost going in. Let's see. Great stop from the Penguins. Just losing that ball in contact with the defender. Dominican going to slow things down, reset all this offense.
Let's go,
Morgan. Back to Morgan Newkirk, calling out the play to her team. Look for that ISO crease roll, comes in, gets the shot, goal. Gilly Mason, junior attacker out of Novato, California. And with that, Penguins close the gap to four.
Let's go, Quinch! It's your game!
We got 6:36 on the clock. High grab by UCLA, getting this draw win. Again, without this shot clock in the collegiate club game, you'd be surprised to see the Bruins run some slow possessions here, stall it out a little bit. See the Penguins looking for these checks, trying to get the turnover. Bruins just chewing the clock, and it's going to be an illegal check. Going to set up a free position outside the 12-meter fan. Through. Surprised we didn't see a shooting space come on that, but Bruins do hold possession. Just continuing to chew up this clock. Down to 4:10. This possession alone has been at least 2.5 minutes for the Bruins. That's going to be a yellow card there against Dominican. Adesha De Lewis, number 4, is going to be out, and Bruins will have that player up advantage now. Just 4 minutes to go in this fourth quarter. Ticket to this WWLL championship game tomorrow at 1 p.m. right here on field one on the line. 4 points, 4 minutes, certainly achievable. First, Dominican needs to find a way to get possession of this ball. UCLA just spreading it out here. Run some skip passes. Basically just playing keep away. Really not making any effort to penetrate the 12. And operating down a player here at the disadvantage. There's an opportunity shot. Goal for the Bruins. That goal, number 38, that's Charlotte Hussey, the senior attacker out of Norwalk, Connecticut. .231 on the clock. Getting this ball. They've got to move quickly. Driving inside. Gets that shot saved by Ruiz. Bruins just holding on to the ball. Oh, wow. That's definitely going to be a yellow card. I think that was incidental. We see the apology, but definitely a painful hit to the face. Seems to be okay. I think that's just players playing hard and each one moving in opposite directions. But intentional or not, you get the stick contact with the head, and that's an immediate yellow card from the officials. Clock stopped here at a minute 16. It's going to go out of bounds. It's going to turn over. Penguins to get the ball here. 36 seconds on the clock.
30 seconds left. What?
Last touch. Penguins going big. That's going to do it. Your UCLA Bruins. First team to finally get the better of this outstanding Dominican Penguins team. And punching their ticket to the championship game tomorrow. They'll be playing the winner of ASU and SDSU coming up next. What a performance by the Bruins. Joseph Mann and his team over at Dominican. Just what a fantastic debut here in the Western Women's Lacrosse League.
Good job, Quinn! Hold your hand up!
Out and click sticks here. Good show of sportsmanship. Tough physical game. And the officials just recognizing the importance of this event, the level of play, and really letting these teams play for the most part. Both teams getting a lot of love from the fans here in the stands.